I consider myself an American. Every time the national anthem plays, I get goosebumps. Comparing to Brazil is a different kind of freedom because you don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. In America, you can plan your life. I'm Royce Gracie. I'm a father, I'm a fighter, and I'm an instructor. To keep my drive going on teaching and fighting, I just love the training camp. Not even the fight day, I love the training camp because it's my time, my turn. To represent my family in a fighting, I see my father do it, my cousins, my brothers, my family been doing this for so long. It was almost like, okay, I want to do this too. If I don't do it, I almost felt like left out. It's like, I gotta do this. I love to teach, to see the guys learn and build up their self-confidence. Doesn't matter if it's from police officer to the army or just a general public, a martial artist person, learning, because it's not just jiu-jitsu they're learning self-defense, they're learning how to defend themselves in a street fight situation, they're learning about eating habits that we have, about everything. It's not just how to act proper and in public and how to carry yourself. That's what we teach. It's not just martial art. And teaching them about life, let them fall in their faces and let them get up, teach them how to get up and do it again and get back on their feet. And you see, I enjoy that. Like Hensley said, we're not a family, we're a factory of fighters.